Okay, so this one was an eBay scoop as well. I've just been putting it off, kind of like saving the best for last for me, but I saved it a little too long. So this has been here since 6/6/23. You know the info, all my information's on the top, so it's an open like this. And this shipped like that. So the shipper box actually got here in pretty good condition. And it's been sitting here for 2 months, so still pretty good. But yeah, let's open it up. Alright. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, that's what that looks like. Oh, nice. Okay. So what, plush art club on both sides? Little bag has the Luke Chu bear. I'm possessed. And this is his signature. Alright, so that's pretty cool. But that's not all. Let's see. Looks good. His forehead looks a little weird, but I think we could, once he comes out of here, if I take him out, when I take him out, maybe fix that, but nah, I don't think so. So that's the case. Oh, nothing's perfect. See that on his forehead right there? Well, that is cool. It's a stuffed. It's a teddy bear. A possessed. So yeah, he's cool. Brand new sealed. Squishable.com custom headspace bear. So I guess that's where Luke sorted it from. Outsourced it. Nah, I don't know. He went through plush, plush went through them. I don't know. But either way, here we go. Bam. Nice, huh? Cool. The wait is over. C'est la vie. Bonjour.